I brought the idea to the students about being a completely a cappella choir. Always wanted to direct one, it's kind of fun. They have really bought it. As you can tell, they're good. Honestly, the best choir I've directed thus far. And it can only get better from here. So, not to inflate your ego. I'll pop it, don't worry. We have also been invited, because of this, we've been invited to the courthouse. Mrs. Vance, our superintendent, is working with several area coordinators and the other schools in the system to bring the music groups together in the county. October 5th at 9 a.m., we will be doing a bicentennial celebration of Indiana, and this is what we will be presenting. And the band will be there as well, and they'll be doing Back Home Again in Indiana. Hope to see many of your faces there, if you can. You're definitely invited. Mrs. Vance gets to run with the torch. It's going to be kind of cool. We will continue with Connected.
I am, you are me. That's what I said. I am, you are me. Don't you see? I am, you are me. That's what I said. I am, you are me. Don't you see, I am, you are me. That's what I said, I am, you are me. Don't you see,
seems like I'm over here, you are me. And you're over there,
that's
but there
I
is
said,
something between us that's
me.
Greater than air.
See,
it seems like I'm over here,
you are me.
And you're over there,
that's
but there
said,
is something between
you
us
are
that's
me.
Greater than air.
See,
it seems
see,
like I'm over here,
and
it's not hard to dare. But there
said,
is something
said,
between us.
I'm
looking here, and it's not hard to dare. There's just a seems like I'm over here, for me, you're over there. That's what I said, I gives me even more, me greater than air. It seems like I'm over here, but it's no more to do. There is just an illusion, it's me and you.
Yeah.
heard this last one. It's my job as the choir director in a public school to expose our students to both sacred and secular music, because you can't have music history without the history of the Protestant and Catholic Church. And that's just the way it is. Music came along that way. So, this next one is an African-American slave spiritual that we have combined two of them, Wade in the Water, and Sometimes I Feel Like a Motherless Child. And I think this one's our best one. Brotherhood, B-A-S-S, as in baseball, I-C, Brotherhood, was formed. It is the guys group that we got to name together. All of these gentlemen are either in Manitons or in concert choir, and they have come together by mandatory volunteerism to perform an Italian piece for you tonight called Ad Amore. The words are a man talking to the love of his life, whomever that may be, saying, you, my love, it is your light that shines. It is your light to which I sing my heart, in its entirety was made only for you.
Quello,
Comaluchino, corporaggio, 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 bene, 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 amore.
This evening, Harmonia is going to show you two different sides to what we do in the classroom. Not only do we have prepared pieces for the concert, but we also learn, and we also learn together. Our second piece that you'll find this evening is called Beat Omnes. We're going to use our music on purpose. Not only is it a visual aid, it helps us, but it shows you what we look like in class. So you can see, my kids are quiet, but what do they actually do? I'm an academic choir teacher. I teach, we learn together. I learn from your students more than clearly on a daily basis. Okay? We not only do music theory, we not only do ear training, we learn what it means to collaborate. The new tech standards that came out, that knowledge and content, the collaboration, that agency, that's what we do all the time. And we're going to show you that this evening purposefully in our second piece. I forgot to mention, due to unforeseen circumstances, our soloist is not in the program. Paige Bodie graciously stepped up and, by mandatory volunteering, is doing a wonderful job with our solo. This isn't the only chance that your students have any class will have to do a solo. Give those experiences to those who earn it throughout the year. Hope you enjoy.
And I
together at the same time, every day. We're second hour. Most of us aren't morning people. If we had a coffee pot, I think it would be great every 5 minutes. But we get the opportunity together to sing this type of literature all the time, to learn the hard stuff, whether that's singing in a foreign language, to sing a cappella. Thankfully, we have Mrs. McMillan that can follow us along when we need her. But she is elsewhere most of the day. So, hope you enjoy our last lesson.
Now I'm
used to know.
Somebody that I used to know. Somebody that I used to know. Somebody that I used to know. Somebody that I used to know. Da 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 da.
Dave Matthews originally wrote our next piece. He did not arrange it. This is the only acapella arrangement that I can find in any Dave Matthews music. Love his stuff. It's hard. So tonight, he will be assisted by no one. And this is no one on the lines.
Around the
can feature our seniors twice, Robert Patty, Tabitha Simpson, and Rosalie Navarro. They've been a great leadership team to have, and I've really counted on them, as well as several other people. But our seniors this year not only stuck with me, the newbie, last year, but they came back and have really helped to bring the freshmen into the fold and into the family that is Manitas and that is the choir part. So again, if we can recognize our seniors. Manitas again will be performing October 5th, but before we get to the last two things, I'd like to thank you, especially for this group and every group you've seen this evening. Thank you for allowing me to come back. This is the first school that I've gotten to come back to and say, hey, I really am the choir director here, and I'm staying around forever. Deal with it. It's been a joy. I've never worked under an administration here or anywhere that has treated teachers with respect as much as I see in both buildings that we have here, that I get to the privilege of working with. Thank you. It's a pleasure to be here. We hope you enjoy our last two pieces. Yes, ma'am.
My God.